I think it's gonna be something with mind bending and hallucinations and stuff. That's my expectations. I'm assuming every area is going to have its own unique monsters. I was fine with lichens, but I guess we need some variety. This is gonna be interesting.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Because she's dead. Oh my god. Back into the zombie land. Benaviento. Freed from the binds of flesh, she now walks the valley of death.
Losing it?
Well, we're going to the crypt. Amazing. So that's what it was for.
What's going on?
We're asking for it. Come on. Oh, fantastic view. Is the owner home? Well, the lights are on, so. Okay, well, let's just go in. Problem is, I don't see sometimes combat in certain places because it's like too small. But it happens like naturally, anyways. As it was a lady. You couldn't make prettier dolls? I didn't say that. Hope no one hears me. There's probably some kind of underground under this mansion. It's cozy, I guess. Everything seems normal. Huh. It would use some renovations. Like that, okay. I'm getting lost. Exploration before all chaos emerges. Come on, game. Don't tease me. Wait. I see you. No. That I don't appreciate. Why I went to this place? I hate games where I can't defend myself. I see. Ew. Yeah, we need to play the doctor game here. Where are all my tools? Nurse? That's something. I'm not stealing. Who is that, Donna?
Is this a doll of Mia?
Oh, now to think of it? Okay, so what did we get? A winding key. And a ring. Does that change anything? Like, now it's just clean. Ah, wait a minute. There's a code. Because I saw we can't go out. It was 05-29-11. Nice. Again, why I went into this place first?
Why is this here?
How do I know? Unless it's about those scratches or whatever. That's for the eye. I already hate this place, like... It wasn't a good idea to come here. Oh my god, like... So I got a film thingy. Where that would go? Like, I didn't see anything to record.